meeting and break into the CRA. So would you call the roll, please?
Yes.
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 Yes. We have two sets of minutes to approve. See, January 23rd, what's the date of the other set of minutes?
February 13th.
February 13th, okay.
So move approval of the special meetings on January 23rd, 2018.
Your second motion. Any discussion? Call the roll.
Yes.
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 Yes. Consent agenda, we've got a consideration to approve a service agreement between Downtown North and Millville CRA districts and First Baptist Church representing the World Changers Organization.
Mayor, I just made a motion to approve the January 23rd. You want me to do the minutes for the...
I did. I included both in that motion.
Okay, I changed my motion to include both then.
That's right. All right.
I'll second that.
All right.
I think we've already done it.
Yeah, we've called the roll. All right. Consent agenda. Consideration to approve service agreement between Downtown North and Millville CRA districts and First Baptist Church representing the World Changers Organization.
Move approval of consent agenda.
Second motion.
Discussion. Call the roll.
Yes.
Mr. Brown?
Yes.
Mr. Rader?
Yes.
Mr. Nichols?
Yes.
Chairman Preston?
Yes. New business.
Consideration to enter into a contract with R.J. Gorman Marine Construction LLC in the amount of $129,511.92 for the Millville Waterfront Park Floating Dock Kayak Launch. This project includes a retaining wall, fixed dock, aluminum gangway, floating dock, and with a canoe kayak launch cradles and sidewalk. A coastal partnership initiative grant was awarded in October of 2017. For up to $30,000 towards the project. That's $15,000 for the kayak launch and $15,000 for the kudzu removal. The kudzu removal was a bid as an alternative. This alternate is not within the project budget. The city has been in discussions with a third party about performing the mitigation at the Millville Waterfront Park that will include removal of the kudzu at a later date. The basis of the award is the base bid. The project was advertised and bid, and five bids were received on February 22nd, 2018, as follows: R.J. Gorman Construction, Inc. at 129,511.92, H.G. Harders & Son, 136,755, Inland Construction Engineering, 188,490, Kathy Construction, 199,519.72, and GAC Contractors at 287,910.38. There's an asterisk by a few of the bids, and that indicates the amount of, after the contractor's math errors were corrected. Corrections do not affect the ranking. Department head recommendation is to award the contract to the lowest bidder, R.J. Gorman Marine Construction, in the amount of $129,511.92. Staff also recommends that we be authorized to work with the contractor to value engineer portions of the project to ensure that it stays within the allotted budget. Successful value engineering would be addressed via deductive change orders at a later date. There also may be an opportunity to upgrade the kayak docking system as well.
Okay. Hear a motion to accept the department head recommendation?
I would love to move approval.
Me too.
Of I'll 3A.
Second.
Anya.
Okay. Any other discussion? Call the roll.
Yes.
Brown?
Yes.
Yes.
Mr. Nichols?
Yes.
Chairman Brennan?
Yes.
And I just want to say, we have plans to do anything inside the park? I mean, you got any tables, picnic tables set up? I know we've been talking about it for years, but I know kayak's good, but I drove by there last week and just we haven't done anything.
Yes, there are plans to do that, not necessarily with the grant project,
okay.
But we've got an opportunity to work with a private individual that we may be able to get some interior park construction done at no charge as well.
Okay. That could be this year?
Yes.
Okay. Good.
Okay, 3B.
Next item, consideration to approve the Commercial Improvement Assistance Program application in the amount of $42,433.50 and paint voucher submitted by Aaron Rich to improve commercial property located at 842 Harrison Avenue. Staff is requesting approval of the application submitted by Aaron Rich. The goal for renovation of the property is to convert an old dry cleaning facility into a digital marketing office that adds a fresh, modern aesthetic to Harrison Avenue. The CRA will reimburse $42,403.50, which includes 50% of the total project cost of $83,067, as well as a $900 paint voucher. Staff recommends approval.
Once again, wow, thank you to you guys for wanting to invest downtown and for the CRA for working with them with anything we can do to help. I'm just, and Alan, you've been one of the ones that are pushing this. I mean, it's the movement of the community. I mean, I'm just so excited. So thank you guys so much. Just know we're all here, all appreciative. All of us are appreciative of y'all investing downtown.
Talk about a home run and taking an eyesore. I mean, I went down there.
It
transformed it into something gorgeous. I mean, that is a total home run, and it sets the tone because it's further down the street as you come into town. It's wonderful. Thank you so much.
One of my favorite things that Anya said is this was the perfect CRA project.
Yes.
You know, this is a perfect use of funds for CRA projects. So anyway, of course, I'm going to move approval for it, but.
Second. I'll second them.
Okay. Any other discussion? Call the roll.
Yes.
Brown?
Yes.
Rader?
Yes.
Nichols?
Yes.
Chairman
Brett? No doubt.
Yes, sir.
Okay, public comment. If there's anything about the CRA that someone wants to bring up, it's not on the agenda. Thank you for being here today.
Wait, okay.
Good morning.
My name is G.S. Smith, and I live at 1332 Roosevelt Drive. And my comment is, I'm proud to be a member of and a citizen of Panama City and Glenwood. I appreciate that sign is beautiful in my community. We had death in the family this month, and when they came home and they saw the sign of Glenwood, welcome to Glenwood, they was very appreciated. And I want to thank Commissioner Brown. I want to thank Mrs. Champlain. I know you all hear complaints all the time, but it's good to let you all know that you all are appreciated for the hard work that you all do for us. And I just want to say from the community, we thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, we are adjourned. Thank you for being here.